Alright, my fellow hoarders, I finally decided to do a video of the Iron and Oak in action. This is the BHVH2609, that's 26 ton with a 12 second cycle time. And this engine is the 9 horse Subaru with a 16 gallon a minute pump. As you'll see, working in horizontal mode here with these smaller rounds is going to go pretty quick. So, check it out.
job to live.